Consumers are spending more time getting prepped on their vehicle sale before the visit to the dealership, so dealers have to be ready.
So it's not that consumers are shopping less. They're shopping the same, if not more. They're spending even more time online, but there's been a shift. They're not in those 3, 4, 5 dealerships prior to pulling the trigger. They're online. Dealership visits are down to less than 2 prior to a consumer purchasing. So what does it mean? It means that the consumer is shifting the way in which they're buying and researching. The dealership has to shift as well. They've got their dealerships manned. They've got personnel on the lot in case when somebody does come out of that dealership that they're well prepared to handle that traffic. But are dealers prepared to handle the traffic that's going to their site, OEM sites, their dealer website? And that's where the consumers are. So we like to call them mousetraps, so to speak. Another way of thinking about it is giving them an avenue in which to communicate. And we talked about our text lead products. Obviously, that's a big deal if the consumer is on your mobile site to have that handled, and we see that traffic going higher and higher. Mm-hmm. But also on your desktop site, it's important to have something a little bit more cutting edge, something that makes you stand out. You know, let's face it, chat has been around for many, many years, over a decade. That little white box that you see on any website hasn't really changed that much. We've come out with a product, SaleMove. And SaleMove gives the consumer the ability to talk to the dealer voice to voice, face to face, no different than if you and I were to FaceTime on the iPhone. And what it does, it builds that relationship offline. So when that consumer is more prone to come to the dealership, and when that consumer does come to the dealership, that relationship's already made. And quite frankly, it's a lot harder for that dealer to get, or that sales professional to get skated.